how to fix Presonus AudioBox USB driver issue. So if you want to fix the Presonus AudioBox USB driver issue, then what you need to do is first open up your browser. Once you open up your browser, you just need to simply go with search, and you need to search for Presonus AudioBox support, and you need to go with the first search, and here it will take you to the website, and go with the upper right or the upper side which has that search, and here you just need to simply enter /, and then downloads. And you can simply choose a product and then you can download, or you can just go and update the driver. To update your drivers, you just need to simply go with the website. Once you're on the website, now you just need to simply scroll down. And here you will have, where can I find the latest drivers for my Presonus device? So it says that the most current drivers will be listed at the top of the downloads page. You just need to simply go to the downloads page by going to www.presonus.com/support/downloads. And you will find older legacy versions of your driver in case the current or beta releases are not working. And you need to update and your problem will be fixed. So that's it. And if you have any questions, feel free to comment below. Thanks for watching.